I was in a car accident in January of 2018. I was rear-ended from behind. It threw me onto oncoming traffic.
The driver of the other vehicle got distracted. He reached down to grab his lunchbox and didn't stop in time. He hit her hard enough that it wedged her left foot in between the door and the floor of the car, and it broke her ankle.
Part of my recovery process was going through physical therapy. I also was put into a cast for about 6 weeks, and then I wore a boot for about another 4 to 6 weeks. It was hard to walk. My gait is different. I'm not able to run like I used to or go climbing with my grandkids.
Surgery is really her only option going forward, and the doctors can't guarantee that it will actually improve her quality of life. She's had to make a lot of changes to adapt to what she's dealing with. Her life will never be the same because of this accident.
I think it's important to seek legal aid or legal advice at least, because people get taken advantage of. When I first contacted my insurance company, they were really going to try to settle right away. I knew that I was hurt. I knew that they weren't going to pay my medical bills. I was scared that I was going to end up paying on top of things. It's hard to trust people. I know for a fact the people here at McDivitt you can trust.
One of the biggest pitfalls of a personal injury case, if you're on your own, is the insurance company is going to take advantage of you. And Dawn, not having any experience in this area, would have been taken advantage of. The offer that the insurance company gave her initially was frankly insulting, considering how this accident happened and the nature of her injuries. We were able to settle the case for 6 times what the insurance company offered initially.
Anytime I would call the McDivitt staff or the team here at McDivitt, I could scream and I could rant and I could get loud and sometimes not nice. And they would just be like, "Dawn, it's gonna be okay, and we're here to listen." Every time, and it was many times, but they just always gave me a hug and took it all away, just reassured me that it was going to be okay. That stands out in my life. I'm not a very people person, so I don't trust a lot of people. They made me feel like I could trust them.
You get to know your clients. You spend months and years working with them, so you learn about them, you learn about their families. And I know that because I was able to get this case done for Dawn, she's going to be able to see her son graduate from boot camp. I settled this case 3 days after she had written a letter to her son saying that she wasn't going to be able to come out because she couldn't afford it. And I was able to give her a check that paid back the medical expenses that she had to pay out. It paid out for the time and the inconvenience of this, but more than that, it put her in the best position possible. And I say that knowing that nothing I do is going to put my clients back to square one. It's not possible. What I do is I put my clients in the best position they could possibly be, given the situation we're in. And for Dawn, I truly did that, and I feel great about what I did.
It's like they're up on their game. Like, they don't let things slide. Like, they are always paying attention when you're not paying attention. It's like you get to relax and they're doing all the hard work. I was very well taken care of by McDivitt, like family, like just family. I don't think anybody could have handled my case the way this was handled. I wouldn't have trusted it to anybody else, no one.